What is up, y'all? It's been a minute since the last time I uploaded a actual YouTube video. It's probably been like 3 weeks, maybe going on a month. I was on a roll. I was doing so good, and then I wasn't. But we're gonna try to get back to it. For now, I'm dressed right now. I got the fit on. And I think I'm gonna drive 2 hours and 45 minutes to go to a gym out in LA. So I don't know if I'm gonna stay the night. I kind of want to stay the night out there because there is another gym that just opened up this past weekend. So I do kind of want to check it out as well, but I don't know if I'm gonna stay. I'll figure that one out when I get to the other gym. For now, I'm planning on going to Zoo Culture, which is, again, it's 2.5 hours away. And I believe the other gym is probably like 30 minutes away from there. So I don't know if I'm gonna work out there and then make my way to the other gym that same, like right now, or if I'm gonna go to Zoo Culture, get a hotel in Santa Monica, and for Santa Monica the next day, tomorrow, go to the other gym, which is called One Gen Gym. So we'll see what happens. We'll find out. You'll find out as I find out, because I don't know. Crazy thing about it is that I only live about 2 hours away, 2.5 hours away from this gym, and it's been open for a minute now, and I never came. I'm over here talking about wanting to drive go all the way to Texas for a gym when I can't even make it to one that's like two and a half hours away. Is kind of crazy. Alright, so I made it to the parking lot, but it says 2 hour parking only. Rubio Plaza customers only, and I am not a Rubio Plaza customer. And I'm probably definitely going to be here for longer than 2 hours. So I'm going to see if I can find a different parking spot, because I don't want to get my truck towed away hours away from home. Alright, after probably like half an hour trying to get a parking spot in the front, I finally got a parking spot in the front. Like literally, like right in the front. Like, I don't know if you can, there you go. The gym's right there. Entrance is right there. And as I park, there is somebody else leaving a better parking spot where I probably would have fit a lot better. Like right now, I'm right hella close to this Tesla. They're probably gonna be mad, but I mean, it's the only parking spot I can get. But I could have parked. I would have waited, or if I would, this guy would have came out earlier. He just left. If he would have came out earlier, I would have had a way better parking spot right there. Right here, I'm like hella close to this Tesla. Like literally.
Oh, I'm done with my workout. I'm still not sure if I'm gonna come back in and yeah, thank you. Alright, so I got cut off because I got a little shy, I got a little embarrassed when I walked in. But I ended up ordering 5 tacos and a mochata. So I'm gonna put some lemon on it, some lime lemon, and I'm gonna do a taste test. Actually really good. I like the tortillas. I think they're hechas a mano. Seems like it. Cool. Good. This place is like right across the gym. It's like right in the corner. And they got it out pretty fast too. I ordered and it sat down like not even 5 minutes later. They had it ready. And of course, we gotta get those chuck up. Awesome. Also real good. And they gave me, I don't know, they thought maybe somebody else was gonna come eat with me. But they gave me 2 plates. So, like this one. I'm solo. This place is called. And my Spanish ain't that good. Poquitos? Poquito tacos? Poquito más. Poquito más. There we go. And I haven't decided, I already booked my hotel, so I am gonna stay the night in Santa Monica. But I haven't decided if I'm going to, after I finish eating, let the food calm down a little bit, and then go back inside the gym and hit like a leg workout. Cause I'm already here. Or if I'm just gonna drive to Santa Monica, which is like 20, 30 minutes away maybe. Check into the hotel, change, and walk up here before the sunset. I don't know. I'm excited yet. All right, so I just got to the hotel. I am staying at Ocean View. That's Ocean View. So I'm at the bed later, and I'm gonna leave my truck. Take my stuff out and go check in. After that, I'm gonna take a shower because I am dirty. And then, then go walk the pier. All right, I made it into the room. It took me a lot longer than it should have taken me. It took me like 30 minutes, probably 40 minutes. I'm not even gonna lie. But I'm here, and I'm here now, and take a quick shower, and then head out to the pier. Hopefully get to catch the sunset before it goes down. So, yep. So I don't think I am gonna take my camera with me. I'm gonna try to enjoy the time I am here. I never get to go out of town like this. And, but I am gonna take my phone with me, of course. I will take my tripod and might film some stuff with my phone, just not with my big camera because, you know, I don't want somebody to steal it or somebody to, or me damage it or something, you know? So, yes. I don't know if I'm gonna film anything yet. Sure I will. I'm sure if the sun hasn't set. If the sun hasn't set, then I'm sure I will film something. If not, then palata. Palata.
Oh, this is cool. It's the one. We got this door. Big door.
Anyways, see you guys on the next look. I was gonna say some stuff, but honestly, I don't really know what to say. It's peaceful out here. Feels good being out here. The sun has set it.
Oh yeah, I can see it. Looks like the top of the sun, but it's gone.
It is gone. Now I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do from here. So I went out while I was out here in Santa Monica, went out to a bar, and I met zero people. I didn't make no friends. I just kind of had my head down the whole time. I didn't even try. I just drank. But now I'm walking back to my, now I'm walking back to my hotel, and oh look, a scooter. A random scooter. Anyways.